Hi YouTube, this is Venky from Creative Venky, and it's very important. Don't purchase any Epson products and inks and supplies in online. If you purchase, then you may void warranty. I lost my warranty by purchasing Epson ink in ebay.in. 5 months back, I purchased Epson L110 ink tank system printer. After 5 months of usage, my black ink tank is almost empty, so I purchased Epson black ink from ebay.in. Then I poured that ink into my Epson printer's ink tank. After 2 or 3 usage, the printer head has been blocked. So after I tried Epson software using that Epson head cleaning and nozzle check, after a few tests, the result is same. I purchased a printer last 5 months back only, so I am in warranty. Then I contacted Epson service center. Then within 24 hours, they sent the engineer to my home. That engineer took several tests. After that, he taken a sample of black ink using a earbud, and then he dipped that earbud into the solution. Within 10 seconds, that black ink fully dissolved. Then that engineer said it's a duplicate ink you used, that's why the printer cogged. But I purchased original Epson ink, it's 100% genuine only. I purchased for 450 rupees in ebay.in. I cannot find any difference between the previous bottle and the new bottle. Both are 100% same. I cannot find any difference. Then I searched in web, in Flipkart, Snapdeal, other online stores. Most of the online stores are selling Epson branded inks and supplies. Prices and shipping charge are almost same. After 10 minutes of research, I found the answer. www.epson.co.in/epson_india/store_locator.page. There they clearly explained about it. Many online stores are selling the duplicate products of Epson. If you purchased inks and supplies online, then no warranty on your product. The warranty is void. So you need to purchase inks and supplies only from the authorized seller. The authorized seller list is available in Epson website. Please check that. If you feel lazy to visit Epson website to read the sentence means, I read it for you. Please take notice that marketplace e-commerce players such as Snapdeal, Flipkart, Amazon India, eBay India are not authorized reseller of Epson products. No permission or authorization to sell Epson products has been issued to them from us. Customers are therefore informed that these marketplace e-commerce players are not authorized to make any representation in respect of Epson products, and Epson may not be bound by the representation, commitment and or entitlement offered by the said companies. We encourage our customers to check warranty entitlements and authenticity of the product before taking decision to purchase from these e-commerce players and website. Thank you.